Good evening, everyone. I'd like to welcome all of you to our June band concert. We're really glad to have you here this evening. We have a number of instrumental ensembles to showcase for you this evening. And we are very, very proud of all of our students who are here tonight for their commitment, their hard work over the past several months in preparing for tonight's concert. I'd also like to say thanks to our music department, of course, Ms. Becker, for her work with the instrumental program, and a big thanks to Mr. Joe Dimitro, who is our art teacher. Check out the art that's on display in the hallway right behind the auditorium. When you leave those doors, it's to the left over there. Many of our students who are with us tonight, our seventh graders, have art on display out there, so check that out. And finally, a big thank you to all of our parents, families, family members who are here this evening for your support at home, for being here this evening to share in the celebration. So without any further ado, we'll start things off with Jonah.
Welcome everyone who's watching, streaming online. The first piece the sixth grade band is playing for you is called Carpathia, which is all about the RMS Carpathia, which saved a little over 700 passengers from the sinking Titanic.
Thank you.
to honor the students that went above and beyond and participated in the solo festival. These students learned a solo and performed it for a judge, where they received comments on what they do well and what they can improve on. This takes a lot of practice time outside of school and a commitment and a love of learning more on their instrument. When I call your name, students, please come on up and receive your award. Bella Baker. Giovanni Nivoli. Annalie Diwali. Anna Gray. Orion Henning. Jason Lysenry. Charlotte Stone. Lastly, please enjoy our last selection, which is a depiction of what it's like to be on a roller coaster.
Take us on a ride, y'all.
Thank you.
Next up is Nicholas DeMillo playing a song that he wrote, and before he plays, he'd like to say a couple words about his piece. Hello, how is everybody doing? Hopefully good with all the smoke that's been happening. So this piece is called Tranquil Estuary. I don't even know how to pronounce it. It's my piece, I wrote it as Ms. Brinker said. Basically just supposed to be a very flowy, sort of water-like kind of piece. I hope you enjoy it. While they're getting set up, I'll introduce our next group, which is the Middle School Jazz Band. This group is comprised of 6th through 8th graders. This group has been a lot of fun to rehearse with. We rehearse 1 hour a week after school, and this crew always puts a smile on my face. They never cease to leave me in a good mood at the end of a long week, and they remind me the point of music, which is to connect each other and at the end of the day to have fun. few of these students are actually playing secondary instruments. Raise your hand if you're playing an instrument that you don't play in band. Yeah, which is really, really incredible. So we just had to set some reeds. To the eighth graders in this group. They've been an awesome group to work with. We've got Anna, Emily, Mason, Jonah, and Chloe. So let's give them a round of applause. I can say they will be missed a ton, but I do expect to see them all in the middle school band room to visit next year. But I hope they go make the high school jazz band phenomenal next year. While they're getting set, I just want to plug the free summer band and voice lessons that all these students can sign up for. We had just over 60 students take advantage of this program. It's very unique here at Waterloo that these students get 4 free summer band or voice lessons over the summer. It's a great way to keep them playing and keep learning more over the summer. So I encourage you to sign up or sign your student up. Their QR codes for that are right outside. If you're not comfortable using that QR code, a link will be shared via transfer within the next few days.
Thank you.
Before we finish our concert with some famous adventure music, I would once again like to honor the students that went above and beyond and participated in Solo Festival. When I call your name, please come up and receive your award, starting with our seventh graders, Nicholas DeMilla. Marie Evans. Angela Huang. And Cole Wheeler Acton. Next up is our eighth grader, Anna Korsner. Hazel Enslow. Emily Hansen. Mason O'Connell. Chloe White Shoes. Jonah Williams. I'd like to do a special shout out for this last person who got a perfect score on their Solo Fest solo, which means they nailed all the notes, the rhythms, the dynamics, the sight reading, which is really very impressive. So please, a round of applause for Emily Howard. It's really been a journey these past 3 years. I started out with this group of eighth graders 12 feet apart back in the pandemic, so it's really been a journey and incredible at how far they've come. I hope you all have a great time in high school. I hear you all are going to Boston with a high school band next year, so I wish you all well in high school. Thank you. wonderful band concert. I hope you enjoy the artwork as you leave today.